But I found this and I was amazed because I thought it was Roman or Saxon, but it isn't. It's from the Middle Ages, early Middle Ages. But it's a buckle with the complete shape and everything. Look. And it works. It's all completely working. The tongue is still there. And it's all decorated. And it's got those three. They've never found one like this. I've sent it to three museums and I've talked to the British Museum as well. Those three things they stitched it on with into the leather. But look, it's all in complete working order. It's all decorated. I think it's absolutely beautiful. Never know what the next find is. That's the exciting thing about it. That's what I love about it. And you also get fresh air and exercise. It's a great hobby. Enjoy it.
Parents could buy this for their kids, and it's not exorbitant. It's just over £100, and I think it's a really good buy for that.